Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 315. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 315, you need to write the number like this. All right, and before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and so on. All right, so we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 315 divisible by 2? Clearly not, it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 315 divisible by 3? If we check it, yes, it is divisible, so divide it. 3, 1, 0, 5 times. Okay, now is this 105 further divisible by 3? Let's see. 3 3 is 9 1 5. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. Okay, it will go in 35 times. Is this 35 further divisible by 3? No. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is 35 divisible by 5? The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible, so divide it and you'll be left with 7. Is this 7 further divisible by 5? No. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7, and 7 is obviously divisible by 7, so divide it and you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 315, that is 3 cross 3 cross 5 cross 7. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. And if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You can see you have 2 times 3, so you can write it as 3 square. Okay, you have 1 times 5, so you can write it as 5 raised to the power 1. Okay, you have 1 times 7, so you can write it as 7 raised to the power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 315. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.